Each one of you will get a piece of teacup ticket. This is the ticket. I'm going to distribute it. Each one should get one ticket. None of your friends know what is actually written in your ticket. You are only allowed to communicate with each other when we begin to start the day. In the cell theory mission, you will use the information from your cells, it mingled around these three scientists, Sheldon, Chuan, and Bishop. These three scientists actually contributed to the three components of cell theory. What are they? All organisms are composed of cells, and the cell is the basic unit of living things. Remember the statement that already proposed by Sheldon and Chuan? Right? They are the scientists that actually proposed that cells is the fundamental unit of plant, and cells is also the fundamental unit of animal. These two scientists, remember?
Yes.
Okay? Sheldon and Chuan. From what they already proposed, we make up with these two cell theory. The third theory about cell, which is all cells produced by division of pre-existing cells, which is proposed by Rudolf Virchow. Okay? Pre-existing cell. This is already a cell. Pre-existing cell. More cells. This is what we call pre-existing. When we say about that cell is the basic unit of living things, when Schwann observed under microscope, you can see, oh, a lot of cells here. When Sheldon observed under microscope, you can see that in human also has cells. In plant also has cells. That's why he proposed that all organisms are composed of one or more cells. Did you get it?
Yes.
Alright. Okay. Now, here to be a session where I need you to speak with your friend beside you about the three components about cell theory. Okay, you can do that now. Thank you. the basic unit of living thing. Okay, thank you. Okay.